UITM Laser World Championship for boys under 17 is underway. Even as he goes by his French runner and goes by the tight finish, he's beginning to relax and drop the arms already. Big difference now in the sun and the shade for some of the athletes. Hungarian 5 here down the latter 5 at 27 on the first indeed. Number 27, first out. We saw results with the arrows under 14.
He's away.
Koleszar on the Hungary, who's first to leave pistol area. So it'll be a good team competition here now because Hungary.
Go on, Rossi!
Particularly. And there they are now as the back line wearing the left and right.
Go on, Ross!
Up there, but other than that, it's a straight 3v3 versus Hungary and Great Britain, with Hungary looking the dominant at the moment, finishing first and third right now. And the Great Britain runner running very, very strongly. Warning to number 3, athlete number 3, that is Mohammed Mohammed from Egypt. You're not touching the bench. So number 3, if you can hear me, please. Not touching the bench. That's number 15, Ross Charlton. Jeff Charlton, a big name in Ireland history forever and ever. Well, Ross Charlton, I doubt it means anything to him, but he's leading this under 17 boys race at the moment. 10 different countries. He's in there looking smooth and easy in the 16th position. It looks like straight competition between Great Britain. And Great Britain now first, but this time it is Lee Openshaw that seems to be off in first. And Great Britain getting their shooting together, and it's 1, 2, 3. We haven't had a clean sweep, and we may not have. There's the man in the green, white and gold colours, but he's representing Hungary.
Go on, Ross!
1 and 2.
Go on, Rossi!
The orange tops, he's bound to do well. Hungary first, France second, Great Britain in third. The international aspect of the race being shown. One of the French runners goes a very, very steady run. Second 400 metres of 4 in the famed College Park here in Trinity. It's a lovely running style, the man from Hungary. He decided he'd wear the colours. They were influenced more in Ireland, and well done to him. The green, white and gold. Number 27, that's Mihali Koleszar. He's looking good, beginning to rest that arm already. Number 4 is Melvin Perrier. We saw Perrier win the Masters race already. And Charlton now in third place. So it's Hungary, France, and Great Britain, 1, 2, and 3. Number 1 out front from the Czech Republic. There, number 1 there is Matu Hajel, and he's been making steady progress. Indeed, the 2 athletes from the Czech Republic, 1 and 2, getting right up there to the top of the tables for the shot. Hajel and that Czech Lukas, the 2 Matteks from the Czech Republic, doing extremely well. They'll be going on to their third of 4 400 meter runs next. Already, number 4 is Melvin Perrier. We saw Perrier win the Masters race already. And Charlton now in third place. So it's Hungary, France, and Great Britain, 1, 2, and 3. Number 1 out front from the Czech Republic. There, number 1 there is Matu Hajel, and he's been making steady progress. Indeed, the 2 athletes from the Czech Republic, 1 and 2, getting right up there to the top of the tables for the shot. Hajel and that Czech Lukas, the 2 Matteks from the Czech Republic, doing extremely well. They'll be going out for their third of 4 400 meter runs next. Hungary first, France in second place. Great Britain in third. The French runner beginning to close. That's Melvin Perrier. We saw Perrier, John Christophe Perrier, win the Masters. I wonder, are they related? Well, he's a lot of running to do to catch up on the gold medal of the more Masters related Perrier. Number 12 going through there is Lucas Bennett. 1 and 2 and 3. Reasonably close, near enough, if good enough, is what a great Irish commentator used to say. As number 26 begins to loosen the arm, that's Matthew Bradley. There's our second and third now. Four is Melvin Perrier, and there's our leader, in fact, a change of leader now. So it's France first, Hungary second, Great Britain in third place. Number three, Mohamed, there is a 10-second penalty. So Mohamed representing Egypt, a 10-second penalty for not touching the table. Number three. And here they go. The pace is upped. The speed is upped. The seriousness of the competition is upped. The man from France, Perrier, clear at the moment. The man from Hungary, who was leading for a long time, is battling for a medal now. Charlton is in second place. It's France, Great Britain.
The man
from Hungary is finishing really, really strongly, but perhaps the gold medal has gone for the second time today. A Perrier from France. No watery legs. A Perrier goes right, goes left, looks to the finishing area. Perrier, France win. A great finish by the man from Czech Republic in second place. 27 indeed. The man from Hungary is in second place. Great Britain represented by Ross Charlton, who had a very steady run, is in third place. Number 10 is Nicolas Panales from France, running steady and very strong for his team competition. One brings Czech Republic second athlete through. They have to be happy with that, as Mihali Koleszar celebrates in on the middle of the field. A man who wore green, white and gold, happy with that silver medal. But a great win for Perrier and the under 17 boys. And now medal presentations will follow the last finisher of this race. So medal presentations for under 15 boys and girls, and masters of all hues, 40, 50, 60 men and women, all to that area. Look at the intensity of the finish as they begin to charge down those bronze medals at this stage, because there's been a very strong finish by Hungary and Great Britain that looks to secure gold and silver.